Okay, guys, so we got even some better news. So apparently, she's growing like some weird tumors, and apparently, they bleed inside her, and like it drops her blood pressure like not too far down, but pretty far down. And in one of those, her blood pressure, pressure will go all the way down, resulting in her probably dying. So, I have no clue how long she's gonna last, but yeah.